I want to ask you about the picture behind you. It's Taquito.
Right.
And the young man who painted this picture was asked to paint what is sacred to him, and he painted his dog. Why is that worthy of being included in this collection, Art and Spirit? Why is that sacred?
Yes, well, it's really interesting. I can't help but think about St. Francis, who blessed the animals and the animals blessed him. And one thing that we do in our church every fall, we have a blessing of the animals. About 90% are dogs. And what we find is that these dogs become more than just four-legged friends. They become our angels. They become our companions in life, and therefore they break open to us this sense that we are not alone, that there is someone, something that is with us. And so I especially like this dog. It's playful. It's not necessarily overtly religious, but at the same time, I think people find a deep sense of spiritual companionship with their pets. And so for that reason, I'm glad it's in the show, and a lot of people have really enjoyed looking at it.